Hey guys, welcome back again. I'm MJ. Today I'll show you how to create nameless folder and how to add folder without using any app. So in your desktop, or you can use your any drive to do this, just right click on your desktop, okay, and click on new and click on folder as usual. So as you can see here, the name is highlighted now. Just you need to hold alt key and press 255. So you need to press the 255 number from the numerical keypad. So hold the alt key and press 255. That's it. As you can see, your name is gone now. Just press enter. Boom. So no name on the folder. I will show you. Hold the alt key and press 255 on this numerical keys. Okay. After this, just right click on the folder. Okay. And click on property. And then click on customize. And click on change icon. And here select the blank icon. Here you can see like this. Okay, apply. Okay, boom, the folder is gone now. So no one can see your folder. It's really headed and no name, but when you move the your mouse, it will indicate the folder here. So open this. As you can see here, there is no name, but it still is a folder. You can make your file and you can copy or paste your document, your secret folders, files, videos, music, whatever you want, you can save in this folder. No one can see this folder until they now not move the cursor on the place of your folder like this. You can see here. Okay. So if you want to get back this folder in normal condition, just right click here and rename, like whatever rename, like testing. Okay. Okay, so just change the icon. Okay, take this one. That's it. Apply. Okay, that's it. So this is a way to I don't know how it help you, but this is a trick and this is a tip to show you. I feel I need to show this tip to my subscriber and new visitors. So maybe it help you anyway. So thanks for watching. See you next video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.